All right, it's time for the Triad Trending segment, a look at some of the stories that are generating a lot of buzz online. So you're filling in for Kim today.
Right. Yes, I'm ready.
You're ready. All right, we've got some really interesting video, too. This one's cool. It's local. Check this out. Winston-Salem Symphony and the Messiah Festival Chorus flash mobbed the Belk Department Store in Haines Mall last Saturday. Look at all those people.
Oh, that's powerful.
That is cool. They were promoting their upcoming performances of Handel's Messiah. So that's one way to do it.
That's really great. I mean, boy, the joy that fills the air, even when you're watching that online. I would love to be there in person.
Yeah, a lot of surprise people, too.
Powerful
all right.
stuff.
Next up, a security camera catches a very mischievous squirrel pulling a fire alarm in a Florida school. Check out the video. The squirrel rushes into the elementary school. You'll see it here in a minute. Scales the wall, the fire alarm 5 feet in the air, and the squirrel hangs onto it. See it in the left side of the screen there?
There he is.
He goes up the wall right there.
Hey, Rocky.
Yeah, really. So he gets in trouble. Everyone in the school has to get out, of course. They launch this huge investigation into who did this. Then they check out the security camera video.
How about that? Do you think the kid trained the squirrel? I don't know.
Maybe it's a senior prank, right?
Could be. That's a smart squirrel.
Up next, a road sign in Maryland. So lots of people are looking twice at this and questioning their undergarments.
Uh-oh.
The street sign less than 10 miles from the White House.
Did that say what I thought it said?
It did. They want drivers
yes,
to honk if they're wearing a thong.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, it turns out the sign is privately owned. It was placed there by somebody. They don't know who. I'm sure somebody knows who, but it's not getting out there. So the county's removed the sign, and this is funny. They're saying it's public safety reasons.
Of course. Yeah, of course.
Kind of a distraction. Then you want to know who's honking their horn, right?
So. No reports on the frequency of honks, right?
No. Okay. All right, and this video you'll really appreciate, Austin. This is a throw and catch that puts any NFL receiver to shame. This is YouTube video. A guy throws a frisbee off of a bridge in Florida.
Oh, he caught it. Look at that.
The guy in the boat catches it.
That's awesome.
Yeah, the video was posted 1 week ago. It already has, I can't believe this, 3 million views on YouTube already.
Wow.
No trick photography, apparently. This is all real,
I guess. That is good stuff. Now, it took a lot of times of practice, that I'm sure, but they got it right. I mean, that's dramatic. Aren't those the kids that did the basketball shoots as well?
Maybe. Fancy editing, though, I guess.
Those guys are my new heroes. I love those guys. Austin Outdoors, I want to do that next.
Don't try this at home. Yeah, you can try that for Austin Outdoors.
I would like to try that. That'd be cool. I'm game.
Well, we have a great hashtag for you to use on Twitter. Try it. Trending. Send us videos and stories you find online through our Facebook or Twitter page. We would love to check them out and even show them on air, possibly.